Welcome to Jupiter to Cuesta on the Intracoastal Waterway. Mile marker 1002. We're about 2 miles north of the Jupiter 707 drawbridge. Want to point out Party Central, this big sandbar, Jupiter to Cuesta, Florida. People, babies, dogs, frisbees, boats with 2 outboards, 3 outboards, 4 outboards, might be 5 outboards, haven't seen any. Kayaks, people, more people on this side of the sandbar, that side of the sandbar. Everybody's anchored up on the sandbar. The boats are on the far side or the deeper water side. And you can see a sheriff's boat there in the background just riding around showing the flag. And as I pan left, you can see more dogs running around having a grand old time. Those dogs are going to have a rough Monday morning. And then you can see more boats anchored up there and 1 or 2 boats that are actually stuck on the sandbar. They're going to be here until later tonight when the high tide will float them off. If you want to learn more about sandbars, how to keep your boat off the sandbar so you don't run aground, ask Captain Chris.